Welcome to HQR. In this video, we will show you how to complete PI registration. From the dashboard, go to the menu on the left side of your screen. Select Administration. Then, select PI registration. Now you're on the Promoting Interoperability Registration page. Select Start for registration information. On the Incentive Program Questionnaire page, select one of the following programs: Medicare, both Medicare and Medicaid, Medicare Advantage, Medicare, or Medicare Advantage, both Medicare and Medicaid. If you select a Medicare Advantage option, you'll need to enter your MAO number. If you select one of the Medicaid options, you'll need to select the Medicaid state territory. Depending on the type of program selected, then indicate the Medicaid hospital type and the Medicare hospital type. Next, select if you have a certified EHR number. If you select yes, enter the certification number. Select Save and return to finish. You'll be returned to the Promoting Interoperability Registration page. Select Start for business information. Enter your business address. City, state, zip code, phone number, and business email address. Select Save and Return to finish. Now select the Sign button for the registration disclaimer. After you have read through the disclaimer, enter your position and indicate that you acknowledge the registration. Select Sign. Your registration has now been successfully submitted. And that's it. Look for more quick tutorials at hqr.cms.gov/support.